The outside tap can often get forgotten about, especially during the months we spend less time outside. It's important to check that your outside tap isn't leaking. If you spot a steady drip coming from the hose when you connect it, the attachment may need to be replaced. It's always worth checking whether your tap is all the way off. If not fully closed, the hose often drips. If you have a leak, you can take the necessary steps to get it fixed.